Hey, welcome back to Pokémon Diamond Nuzlocke. If you've been following my Skies of Arcadia playthrough, you'll know for the last week I was in Paris. Before that, I had a lot of content pre-recorded, didn't have a chance to play. So I'm a few weeks out from having played, and I'm trying to remember where we're going. I think we now go to Mount Coronet and continue the story from there. I'm sure I said something completely different at the end of the last episode. I don't think I can get to Sunny Shore City yet. I think I need to go back into Mount Coronet. We'll soon see. How's my team looking, actually? I'm trying to remember the bloody controls here. Yeah, everyone's healed. That's fine. Come on. Jeez. These bike controls are harder than I remember. Oh, first thing we do is fight. It's a Zubat. I got something stuck in my eye. I'm gonna have to do this one-eyed. I've got something stuck in my eye all day long. I'm not stuck in my eye all day. You know what? I don't even want to bother. I'm saving my PP. Saving my PP. What am I, Bear Grylls? You know what? I'm gonna get a repel out. I don't have any. Did I go past it? I don't have any repels. Excellent. What do I do? Super repel. Alright. In case something does come up, let's put Spurfy in. Yeah, there we go, that looks like a... Right, you know what? I'm obviously going to be fighting some pretty strong guys in here, so I'm not going to put Scorfy up front. We'll go with Raldos. Huh. So we need to go to the peak. I do not know what way I am going. I would just like to state this. Oh, not Pokemon. Bag. Oh, there's an item there. Can't be bothered going for it. So I'm headed for the peak. That ain't right. I mean, that is the peak of Mount Coronet. Come across some Team Galactic guys. You know what? Give me a second. I'm gonna have a little look. Okay. So apparently I need to go to Oberg City. And then I go to Route 207 and enter Mount Coronet. Yeah, I feel bad kind of using a walkthrough at some things, but I would have been running around for ages trying to work that out. So, where's Route 207? Just up north. Okay. apparently, we enter Mount Coronet from here. Yeah, where is Mount Coronet from here? That's Route 206, I don't want to go there. Route 207. Fought all these guys. Ah, yeah, this looks like it. Alright. Okay. Okay, so, let's do that. And let's have a fight. I've got a map right in front of me. I need to keep checking the time map. Come on. Level 15, it's not even worth doing anything about. I'll take that protein, thank you. Hey, I go up here. I'm not just not gonna fight these guys, it's just not worth it. I assume in this up here I will find some stronger people. I just realized something. I don't know how many potions and stuff I have. Not as many as I would have liked, but I think we'll be fine. I hope we'll be fine. I don't know if I want to go out there, or do I just want to keep going? Whoa, hello! Graveler. That's more like it, level 36. I can't catch anything here, I've already caught stuff in my corner. Ah. I should probably put a water guy out, shouldn't I? It's only level 36. Level 36, level 33. Let's put him out in front, just in case. Oh, come on. Boy, they do need a rappel up here, don't I? What the? Medicham. You know, I really don't know what I should be facing against these guys. I'm just gonna put Flap Flap out here and just outlift. Just power past everything by sheer level. Come on! I have to take a few steps. Go back! Go Flap Flap. Man, that Gobat's got huge defense. Jeez, that's strong. I don't like this. Do not like this at all. Probably should have used a stronger potion. Never mind. Okay. Keep pressing the wrong button. I keep getting on my bike instead. Right. Ooh, what's up here? Ooh, Galactic Grunt. Ooh. Probably should have put someone stronger at the front of my team. Oh, Beautiflies. Part bug type. Flying attacks are going to be good here. Flap just looks so stupid. Okay, I'm a Pokemon too. Yeah. Oh, what? Bloody Giga Drain. Stop that. Oh no, not Bronzor. Raldos, it's your turn. Really know what that was trying to tell me about. That was pretty easy, actually. Raldos gained hardly anything. Man, Raldos looks so mean and sight. Oh, I'm gonna fight. I'm gonna fight everything. Okay. I'm guessing there's gonna be some ice Pokemon around here. Wait, where am I? So that's Mount Coronet. And this too is Mount Coronet. Now the question is, does this count as a new area? I hate the idea of having... Oop, hello. I hate the idea of having an HM slave. Bye-bye, Rippel. You know what, I don't think I can legitimately claim this as a new area. Just because we're outside, just doesn't seem right. Has the same name. That's usually what I've been going by. Mean Luke? Okay. I wasn't going to try and escape. I'm loving this music. Apparently there should be a hidden item around here. Oh. Ultra Ball. I am kind of looking at the walkthrough, I will admit. Yes, I know that may be a little bit cheaty, but bite me. Yeah, you're on fire. But this is just such a big area, and I don't want to get lost. Yay, Ravelos leveled up. Look at this. Whee! Ooh, more grunts. Awesome. Oh, more fights. I'm not facing a Graveler. I've got bigger fish to fry. Ooh, he's got three Pokemon. Dustox. I'm gonna set this guy on fire. Using a weaker attack with more PP to it. Remember, for example. Oh, close. Saving. How is that a type combination? Bug and psychic. Ugh. Golbat. I really didn't need much. Do much. Ouch! That did a lot of damage. grunts. Stinky. Well, at least it's not anything we've seen from the other grunts in this little episode. That's got in the way, eh? Zeldos is pretty strong, but the moves are really lacking in PP. So, you know. May switch someone else in instead of Zeldos soon. I'm not be paying attention to anything these guys have been saying, I gotta admit. I don't know if I need to. I doubt they're coming up with anything particularly insightful. Need to go. I mean, I'm clearly interfering, so you know, no one will interfere. Yeah, I'm interfering. That's what I do. Golbat, excellent. Ice type against flying. Oh, I love the noise he makes. The animation for that really should be a lot more dramatic. For something that's super effective, it didn't do much damage. I mean, you'd think it would do, you know, half its HP. What the hell did that come from? Super effective. Oh, the frosty's part grass. I don't think poison was super effective against the boss, though. Clearly I went wrong about that. Interference. What? No penalty at the spot of the foul? Same football, mate. This is irritating. I know I should fight these guys, but I just don't want to. I think I've gone the wrong way, to be honest. Oh, no, this is where I'm meant to go. Oh, hello. What? Whatever. Clearly this guy's crazy. Rumble. Alright. Go Frosty. Stay Frosty, people. Keep doing this for a while, I think. Yeah. Bug types really don't give you much experience when you kill them. Beautifly. Really? That's what we're talking about. Those are the big flying type. I should have just used Ice Shard actually. Silcoon? What the hell does Silcoon know? How do you get a level 36 Silcoon? Blech. Some things I will never understand. Yeah. Well, hey, it's time for next time on Pokémon Diamond Nuzlocke. So, we'll see you next episode. Goodbye.